So all plastics are the same. Plastic is plastic, right? Wrong. Of the 7 different plastic types, PVC is marked with a 3. PVC stands for polyvinyl chloride. Over the past couple of years, PVC has gotten a bad rap.
It's time to talk about PVC. So gather around and listen to me. Polyvinyl chloride's on my brain. Plastic facts on my game.
Yeah, that's not what I meant. So where did this bad rap come from? PVC comes in 2 forms, rigid and flexible. PVC is made flexible by additives called phthalates.
Phthalates are a class of mysterious liquids. They lack color and scent, yet when they are added to typically dense PVC, they make the plastic soft and flexible. Some additives, namely orthophthalates, have been discontinued in North America and Europe due to their potential health risks.
I'm going to make polyvinyl chloride by mixing 43 parts carbon and 57 parts chlorine. And that's how you make PVC.
At Container and Packaging Supply, we have PVC products that can be used for personal care goods, chemical and industrial products, or food items like jerky or spices and seasonings. PVC is the 3rd most commonly used plastic in the world. It's found in raincoats, shoes, credit cards, and laundry detergent containers.
My lawn wouldn't look this green without my PVC pipe sprinkler system. What would we do without PVC?
PVC.